That's the thing with boxing, at the end of the day, it's one part of many parts of what mixed martial arts is about.
Yeah.
Mixed martial arts isn't just about karate and wrestling, or kickboxing and wrestling. It's boxing, kickboxing, Thai kickboxing, Muay Thai,
wrestling,
jiu-jitsu, everything. And it's a combination of all those sports together. There's a lot of boxers in the MMA scene at the moment, and they're doing really well because they've now learned how to protect themselves against kicks, protect themselves against takedowns and stuff.
Yeah.
But they specialise in boxing.
Yeah.
They'll never stop boxing.
Drop your left hand when you throw your right hand over the top, you drop your left hand when your right hand goes in. Right, so what you're doing is you're going bang, then bang. Yeah, so hands up, put the jab in there for you. Just leave it there. Twist it straight on that pushing. Feel that. Now that's how you want to finish. Now put it back in. Put it back in your face. So hands up, put it right back in tight. Now throw it low. You've got real long arms, you want to use them. Twist that wrist. Excellent, that's better. Good jab. Nice. Step in behind it. Still got another inch or two there, it's going to give you more power and more distance. Oh! Twist your wrist so big knuckles go in. Oh, yes. Yes, perfect. Oh, they're solid. That is the pad, don't you do? One, two. Twice the length on that cross, and you've got your neck. So if you set your feet and drop that round, you're going to land from that cross. Up in stance now. Put the cross on there for me, leave it there. That's perfect. Now, twist that hip round a little bit more, push right in. Push right in. Feel that power in the inside. Get those big knuckles in. Now, get that into your memory. Now, pull it back. Don't move your body at all. Put it back in a bit quicker. Put it back on your face. Put that right hand back on your face. Better. One. Good. Come on. Go straight. And again. That's the power punch. That's the one. Oh, Lord. Hurt me. Lots of power there. You've got more there, though. Look at the range you've got. But look, you only need an inch. You only need an inch when you connect to follow through. Do it on the pads.
Is that anything on your face there?
No. Perfectly not. Right, put it on its leg for you, Neil. So I don't really know what length you've got there. Because look, most guys are not going to be able to get near you with a jab that long. Now, if you bend that front knee and really push in, get those big knuckles behind, if you're balanced, you can get another 2 or 3 inches. Now, if you punch through someone's head and you've got a strong jab, like Ali, no one ever got near the geezer just from his jab. And look at the length. You've got longer arms than Ali. Now, put it back. And don't move off the spot you're in, okay? So a little bit of movement, a little bit of pivoting. And as you pivot forward, you let it go. Stepped in, I don't even want you to step it in. Bend the front knee. Slightly wider stance. I know your balance feels off, but that's because you've got to get used to the leg. Feels off for me. Twist the wrist, straight arm. When you get your core and your balance strong, you're going to gain inches. That feels weird because you're overstretching. Good. Now with your right hand, you've got even more length. Because you bend that front knee. Place the hands up, bend that front knee, put it in there. It's all about being balanced, yeah? If you overthrow and lose balance, you can throw yourself on the floor, yeah? So, but the point is, if you're not, if the fighters, the boxers with the most skills are the ones that balance, yeah? So, because they can throw the longer shot from distance and not fall over, yeah? I'm not saying you've got to lengthen it every time, obviously, but if you keep someone away from you with long shots, that's a massive arsenal there before you do anything else. Yeah. Obviously, you've got more to take into account. So, we can balance you up there, line off your toes, lean in and throw long shots. You've got to, that's it. So twist your wrist so it's big. That's it. Good. When you throw that jab, right? It's going to come in from there. It's really tiny here, so it comes out like a spring. And you've got the chin protected. Excellent. Twist the wrist. It's a better jab already. Excellent. That's a jab at his arm's going to knock someone out. The fact that you're touching the right hand over the top, that's not even supposed to be a powerful body, it is for some people, but I can really feel that jab. There's loads of power in it, and you're not even throwing it at full potential. Get that left hand up in your face when you throw that right hand. Excellent, that's better. Excellent. Nice, come on, let him go. Don't be frightened of him, let's go, come on. Big knuckles, right straight punches.
Hi guys, my name is Neil Goliath Grove and I'm fighting on the 6th of December at the Troxy for the Cage Rage World Heavyweight title. See you guys there.